yet I see poll after poll, the president doesn't get his approval rating in terms of how he's managing the U.S. economy really above the low 40s. How do you explain that?
Well, look, I think we've also been really clear that this is not going to, things don't just, you know, happen overnight here. The American people have been through a rough period during the pandemic, and this has been 3 years of a strong recovery, but a recovery.